I wish to bring to the notice of the Honorable Jal Shakti Minister through you certain issues relating to the Polavaram project. Sir, the revised DPR has been approved by Central Water Commission and the Ministry. Then it has been sent to the Finance Ministry for its approval. And the Finance Ministry has constituted a committee called Revised Cost Committee. And I understand that the Revised Cost Committee has met 3 or 4 times. I would like to know from the Honorable Minister, what are all the terms of reference given to the committee? What's the duration of time given to the committee for submitting its report? And when is it going to be submitted to the government? Sir, the second issue which I would like to bring to the notice of the Honorable Minister is farmers, Dalits and tribals have been evicted from their villages for construction of Polavaram project. And now they have to be relocated and rehabilitated. Our Honorable Chief Minister, Mr. Jagan Mohan Reddy Garu, has also written to the Honorable Prime Minister on 5th October 2019, requesting for immediate release of 16,000 crores for payment of compensation for land acquisition for the resettlement of Dalits, tribals, poor farmers and others who are evicted from the project, pending final approval of DPR. So I would like to know from the Honorable Minister, when is he going to release the 16,000 crores to Andhra Pradesh? Sir, my third point, sir. Our CM has aimed to complete the project, Polavaram project, by 2021. And to complete the project, not only DPR has to be cleared and release of the funds is also very important. So what blueprint the Minister, Honorable Minister, has got prepared for smooth flow of funds for Polavaram project, sir? My last point, sir, I would like to know from the Honorable Minister, is it true that 2,343 crores have been additionally paid to the contractor by the earlier government of Andhra Pradesh? Whether it is true that 787 crores were paid to Navayuga Company as concluded by the committee constituted by the government of Andhra Pradesh Polavaram Power Project? If so, what steps that are being taken by the to recover the money from the contractor, sir? Finally, sir, I would like to know from the Honorable Minister whether it is true that the ministry has to pay a balance amount of 1,200 crores dues, which was spent by the government of Andhra Pradesh till March 2014. And I urge the minister to release the funds immediately. Thank you very much, sir.